Hey, it's bedtime. What do you think about that? So, is this your way of letting me know that you're not trying to go to bed right now?
No.
No. Did I ask you to turn him on? Are you gonna lay down to his music?
No.
Well, then why'd you turn him on? That's not dancing music, dude. So yeah, this is a bedtime routine, I'm guessing. I wasn't talking to you. I was telling the people what's going on. Because it's time for you to go to bed. So can you say night-night?
No.
You don't want to go to bed right now?
No.
Too bad, because it's 9 o'clock, so it's actually past your bedtime. So... are you going to get ready to go to sleep now?
No.
Why not? Can I get a yes somewhere in this?
No.
That's not a phone.
I'll go make
up. That's not a phone.
Phone.
It's not one.
No. No.
Okay. You don't have to drop him out. Oh, you did it. You're supposed to be in here going to bed. Instead, you're dropping people out. No little monkeys jumping on the bed. Well, can we actually go to sleep now? Can you actually lay down? You're not going to get out, so there's really no reason for you to look out. Yeah, it's kind of sad, isn't it? All right, well, say night-night. Or at least say bye-bye. No, because you really know that it's time for bed. Oh, yeah, that's really sad, dude. Oh, look at that face. Oh, such intensity. All right, well, we're going to go, and we're gonna leave you now, okay? So you go bye-bye, okay? Oh. Oh. Can you say bye-bye?
No!
And this is what it's like at bedtime. All right, we're going to sign off now. Yeah, bad mommy moment.